here's what we did. Got the 360. Haven't been running a while. Little Mad's back there setting up the pressure washer, going to give her a clean. She was smoking pretty bad. Used some tranny fluid, mixing some gas. The carburetor. Got to clean off the carbon and everything off the valves. The detergent in the ATF will help clean it off, but the smoke has diminished almost completely. Sounds good too. No smoke. Top tip of the day. So this is what's fixing to go down. Old 72 Ford missing the tailgate when we bought it. Fortunately, we've got a few parts hoarded here at the shop. Not so little man is fixing to install this bad boy. Yeah. Not the right color, but with these trucks and the parts, you take what you can get. He's already cleaned up the inside. Just cleaned it out a little bit. Bring y'all in here. It's got good floorboards, a decent dash, an old Spark-O-Matic stereo. Oh man, not the Spark-O-Matic. The old Grant GT steering wheel that all of us truck guys just absolutely love. Not. Cleaned it up. Hooked up the power steering a little bit better. It was all loosey-goosey. Somebody forgot to put some bolts in it. Oh, still missing one right there. I'll handle that. It's running pretty good. Accelerator pump. Leaking like a sieve. Easy fix. Stop at Napa. Got the old tub of towels thing to cover the carburetor and soda can. Cover the transmission dipstick. She's got headers. Give you that throaty sound. And they don't leak. Crazy. Only thing, she don't have any brakes. Might have to replace this. I'm sure she's out. I put some fluid in it, but it's not working. Got to give y'all another look at the truck. Missing a piece of trim. Probably got that hanging around here somewhere. All that bottom trim's gone. It'll try to do it itself. Give me that look again. Come on, bub. Smile. That's a pretty cool color, huh? this, my friends, is why you have kids. I'll happily stand here and hold the camera. Wow. No soap or nothing. Though you don't see it, keep, you know, make sure you hit every part. It's got that mildew on it. We'll get that when we open the hood. 1972 Ford Ranger. She's been pieced together like Johnny Cash would have been proud. But she runs good. And now, she's had her first bath in, good gosh, I couldn't tell you how many years. There's no tag on it. Pop the hood, show you what we're working with. Because we power washed under there too. And yes, I covered the carburetor at the time. 360 cubic inch power plant. Fresh 6 month warranty battery. Let's check out the interior that I power washed. Yes, one advantage to having these old trucks is you can power wash the inside. You know, be careful of your electronics and stuff. Disconnect the battery first, possibly not hit the seat or the headliner. The little man here did a really good job. What do you think, dude? Good job? Mm-hmm. Hey, good job?
Uh-huh.